No, I mean playing India and Korea actually is the same. Because semi-final is always a different game. Because both start 0-0. Because anything can happen. So India has the advantage of the home ground. And also when you play at home, you tend to do well. You must do well when you play at home. And they are on the right track, I think. I think they are on the right track. They are playing well as a team. So to play them here, I think it's a bit difficult. But I mean, Korea is a very good team. I'm happy we play Korea, not because I think I can beat Korea, no. I'm very happy I get a chance to play with Korea because we are trying to play more matches with Korea. So at least this chance come, we will have more matches with Korea because we want to see where is our standard with them. Because fitness, we are coming there. But skill-wise, I think we are same. So if we have more chances, more games with Korea, as a coach, I'm very happy. Because Korea is one of the top four teams in the world. So the more matches with Korea, the result is not important. The most important is the performance of the players.